one for pets who don't listen to their masters.
Lumen Sage, is revenge not all you desire? I know the one who destroyed your world. I know the one who destroyed your love.
Pooh. Dead witches get dragged to hell. It is what it is. Jaws gonna wander Inferno suffering for eternity. Dims the brakes.
I didn't ask you to tell me what I already know, Rodan. Especially if you're going to be flip about it.
You know better than that. You're not the kind to let that sort of summon go out of control, Bayonetta. Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right, does it?
You know, she's pretty hot for a dead chick. You wasn't a big fan of her shit when she was in the realm of the living. But looking at her now? Nah, still not a fan.
She's not dead, Enzo.
She's right, Enzo. You're only really dead after your soul's been completely absorbed into another realm of the Trinity. But that's just a matter of time. Cause I don't see no way of saving a soul lost in hell.
What about the gates? The real gates of hell?
I can't stop you from trying to use them, but I don't think you got a chance down there. I'll see what I can do about putting her on ice for a while. this. The heart of an Umbra Witch. The magic that keep your kind alive in this world for eternities. Should keep her body in this realm stable, but you'll need to reunite this with her soul if you're gonna try and bring her back. I figure you got about a day before it's game over.
Enzo, you've got a jet, right?
What? No! No, 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 no! I do not! No! Listen, I appreciate the situation, but you know what today is! My kids got cookies baked for me at home! They're waiting for me! And I still gotta play Santa tonight!
Let the real Santa take care of the presents. Now let's go!
Hey, I said I believed, but Ed and Edna, you can't put one over on those two little fuckers, let me tell you. Hey! Let go! Let go of me! Why do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
This motherfucker.
Honor as an Umbra.
The sacred mountain of Fimbulventer. The joint's supposed to be the link between Inferno and Paradiso. They say there is an entrance to Inferno, the gates of hell, somewhere on this mountain. No one knows where, though. Hell, no one even knows if it's true or not. The only reason this overgrown rock is worshipped like some god in the first place is that no one's ever been able to get close to the damn. It's like it don't want you there. Every climber ends up stranded or worse. And don't even try to fly a plane near that place or bada-boom! But at least your soul doesn't have a long walk to whichever afterlife you got lined up, right? I'll wait for you in Noatu, at the foot of the mountain. Just hurry up with whatever it is you gotta do and get back there, all right? And the hotel's going on your account, with a mini bar too. Gotta keep myself busy while I'm waiting. Forget about it. I love those miniature drinks.
I can't believe you, Enzo. I didn't know the in-flight service was exclusive to fat Italians.
Ren, the plane ain't free, you know. That reminds me, you owe Alex the kid for the charter. Oh, yeah! There it is! That's Fimbulventer. Not such a bad place when you look at it. Oh, but you gotta have a death wish to get close to that damn place if you ask me. Wow. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. What the hell? Where did these clouds come from?
Sorry, Enzo. This is where I get off. Say hi to the wife and kids for me.
What? What? Wait, what? You're joking, right? I can't find this piece of shit!
John, I'm on my way. Just behave yourself for a bit longer.
Thank you. Let's go.